am Arian Christine with Beauty by Nature. This is Shavi, and today we are going to be doing Hollywood Glam. I'm going to start in the inner corner of her eye, really using to brighten. It's a nice light pink color. It's going to open the eyes. On the top and the bottom. And bring it out the lid. I'm gonna start working that in. I'm also gonna work that into the crease. I'm going to bring that up into her crease. Brushes feel amazing. They're synthetic, which is really, really nice. I feel really good about no animal cruelty. And they are softer than any real hairbrush I've ever felt. I'm gonna give her a soft cheek. I'm gonna use Cranberry, which is a nice, soft pink color. About 60 seconds to really blend with the natural oils and the makeup. You know, anywhere where you get a little hot and moist, it's gonna help absorb that excess moisture and oil. So I'm using two of the mineral pigments and a clear gloss to make this almost wine burgundy color that we're gonna put on her lips. Look at yourself. Tell me what you think.
Wow. Ready for Hollywood.
Thank you. It's amazing.
Ugh. How does it feel?
It feels great. It smelled good when you were putting it on. And you're absolutely right about those brushes. They are absolutely so soft. I love this look. And with this how-to video, I'll be able to recreate this look at home.